Okay, so really what I'm looking at now for the first time is the tempo and the natural rhythm of the horse, and trying to find any consistencies throughout these movements.